Here's one by noted pharmacist Clarence Wiley from 1904, published in Quincy, Illinois. This is his only claim to fame, I believe. Yes, he was all bound up in the pharmacy business. This is Car-Barlick-Acid, a two-step cakewalk, 1904.